Hi, I would like to show you our LCD cable tester, NF868. NF868 has three main functions: to trace the LAN cable, and check cable faults, and measure cable length. It can test four types of cables, such as LAN cable, telephone cable, USB cable, and coaxial cable. For the amplifier probe, we can adjust the sensitivity to probe degree, and it also has a lamp for working in darkness. Firstly, let me show you how to check well map. Turn on the device. Here are five cable tabs for option. Pair 8, Kate 6, Telephone 6, USB 4, BNC 2. We need to choose the right type cable when we test different cables. Now, I'd like to test a LAN cable. It has two working models, locally testing and remote testing. Let's operate locally testing with main tester firstly. Insert one end of cable to the main port of the emitter and another end to the scan port. Here we choose well mapping function from the main menu. You can see the result from the screen, 1 to 1 until 8 to 8. There is a local in the right top screen. It shows this is a good LAN cable. Now, let me show you how to test remote. Put one side to the RJ45 port of the remote. One side still in the main port. And we choose well mapping function. We can see the result 1 to 1 until 8 to 8. There is a remote in the right top corner, which means this is a good LAN cable. For the telephone cable, coaxial cable, and USB cable, just use the same method to test. Now, we are going to measure telephone cable length. Connect one end of cable into RJ11 port and another end disconnects. Then we turn on the tester. Here we choose the cable tab to telephone cable. Then we choose the cable length from the main menu. The result shows this cable is 20.1 meters, but as we know, this cable is 20 meters, so we need to calibrate it. Here we choose calibration function from the main menu. We adjust the cable length to 20 meters. And we save the data to calibrate one. We need to load data. Then we turn back to test the cable length. We can see the result from the LCD screen. The cable length is 20 meters, which is more accurate. Here, I'd like to show you the function of verifying the cable continuity, which is connect to the switch. Insert one end of the cable to the switch. And the other end to the main port of the emitter. Here we turn on the tester. The cable tab is PAL 8, and we choose the well mapping function from the menu. As the result shows us, 1 to 8 is short. The result means this cable is a good one. The result can be different when we verifying the cable continuity from different switches. Insert the end to another switch. Then we test it again. As the result shows, 1, 2, 3, 6 is short. The result also means this cable is a good one. Now, I will show how to trace LAN cable which is connected to switch. Let's unplug this cable from the socket and insert it to the scan port of the emitter. Turn on the tester. Here we choose scan cable from the main menu. There is the scanning shows on the screen. Then we use the amplifier probe to get close to the switch. There is no voice. Now we hear a loud and clear voice. Then we go back to test again. Try again. We can hear no voice. So we can confirm this cable is the target one. There are three atoms in this series, which is NF868. NF868A and NF868W. NF868A doesn't have amplifier probe, so it cannot trace cables. And NF868W has 8 remotes, which can greatly improve work efficiency. That's all about our LCD cable tester NF868. Thank you.